Life beckons. Choose wisely.
Welcome to Jez Beer Reviews on a really hot, humid summer afternoon. We've got mango trees here in the Clarence, and my mango tree, every 3 to 4 years we get, she finally provides me with fruit, and when it does, absolutely smashed. The old flying foxes get a feed every night, and I've been out there picking the mangoes, and I'm feeling pretty thirsty. So what we got is the Sanctus Brewing's ginger beer. They're alcoholic ginger beer. It's a 375ml can, and the ABV is 4.5 by the looks of it. So, ginger beer, it has just boomed. I did a tour of Sanctus late last year, and the rep was saying that everyone was setting up for seltzers being the next big thing, you know, and turns out the old humble ginger beer has boomed. You'd see now even Great Northern are doing a ginger beer. So the ginger beer has boomed. What else can I tell you about this? Price point, not too sure. My sister left it here, so in the fridge after a New Year's party. So it's going to be consumed for the review. My sister-in-law actually she lives in Newcastle these days with Jimmy. And she came up to camped in Yamba there for a week, and they went to Sanctus, and she tried the Sanctus ginger beer, and now she loves it. She buys it in, gets it ordered and sent down. You can buy it off their website. Good people there at Sanctus, very good indeed. So yeah, ginger beer, eh? Who would have thought? The old humble ginger beer has boomed. Okay, you got the ginger beer colour, you know, that kind of, what would you say, greyish lemon squash looking. Your aroma, nice and gingery, spicy and sweet. Smells really good. Probably a bit of ice and garnish with a bit of lime or something, but anyway, we'll just drink it straight for you for the review. So cheers is all. Oh, that's really good. Has a certain amount of sweetness to it. Ginger's not as pronounced as something, not as bitey as a non-alcoholic Bundaberg ginger beer, which has a bit more in Australia. It's like the main ginger beer. It has a bit more bite maybe at the back. Pretty much at the moment, it's just pretty much gingery, light bit of spice at the back. It says here with a spicy, sweet, and well balanced with a zesty bite. It's a ginger beer, but it's pretty darn tasty. And you know what? You wouldn't think that has alcohol in it. You wouldn't. I'm drinking it like I drink a normal ginger beer. I like non-alcoholic ginger beer. And this ginger beer is drinking. You wouldn't even know there's booze in it. Well, that's delicious. The Sanctus ginger beer, what can I say? Tastes like ginger beer. I can't taste any alcohol. It's a 375ml can, so you get max, you know, mils for your money. And you can buy it at the website. So I'd have to say this is an outstanding Australian made ginger beer. Go and try it. And anyway, I'm going to turn these fans back on after I finish recording here and cool down. So you guys all take care, and we'll see you next. Thank you.